I guess it was quite clear in terms of where we are within the series. We came in it being a must-win game. So, I mean, our main objective was to win the game. So, fortunately, we were able to do that. After the first game, we spoke quite in depth about areas that we could improve in, more particularly within the batting, and we sought to rectify that today. I felt the batting effort was much better. It's in par with what we're trying to do. I guess everything that we spoke about, you know, we were able to put it into action today. Thanks, Ken. Yeah, I mean, I came in while we're still in the power play, I think, and I found it quite hard for any type of stroke play. I guess batting with Queen, we knew at that point in time that it was all about trying to get a partnership, spending some time within at the crease, with the belief that it will get easier. I don't think it really got that much easier. I think we kind of just got more accustomed to the wicket. I think we always speak about trying to be aggressive. I'm playing an aggressive style of cricket. But I think with that aggressive style of cricket, there's always an element of being smart. There's always an element of kind of just ducking and diving and earning that opportunity for you to throw the punch. So, I mean, I'm quite happy with our batting effort, especially considering in the first game where the first 10 overs and today we were able to rectify. I guess if you look at our batting lineup, we've got guys who can play kind of dual roles. You mentioned a guy like Rasi, who when called upon, he can. And then when the opportunity is there, when the table is kind of set, he can come in and really put bowlers under pressure. Guy like David Miller as well, you know, he's hitting the ball as well as he has in quite a while. So, I mean, there's a lot of confidence in our batting lineup. And I guess it's just a matter of these performances, just churning them out more on a consistent point, and really challenging top teams around the world. He played an incredible innings. I think it's the best that I've seen him come across. I think, you know, to chase down 340 single-handedly was always going to be a tough task. And I guess we kind of knew we weren't too far in terms of winning the game. And I guess for me, you know, speaking to the bowlers, it was just a matter of just trying to be clear as to what our plan is, what we're trying to do to the batter. And then obviously it becomes a matter of execution. And at least execution is something that you can work on. And I think from a fielding point of view, it's just to make sure that when the opportunities do come, we do take them. We saw the run out with Aiden there at the end. So, I mean, like I said, man, the innings he played was an incredible one. I feel like there wasn't much that we could have done at that point in time. Kind of stick to our game, stick to our guns, and remain quite calm and clear about what we were trying to do. I wouldn't say I'm nervous. I think obviously we go into the game wanting to win the game. And I guess it's fortunate or unfortunate that we don't have our main players per se available, the IPL boys. And saying that, you know, there's an opportunity for all the other guys who are on the fringes to stand up and really make a play for the team. In terms of Dr. Zaman, I think that there's definitely a conversation that can be had in terms of how we can keep him quiet when he does get going like that. And that conversation definitely will happen. I try to be as calm and as clear as I can be, Talbot. Obviously, when things are happening the way they are with the guy batting like that, things can tend to get away with you. But I think it's important that, you know, you try take a step back and just get a grip as to what is happening at the moment. I think being clear, I always say to the bowlers and the fielders, as long as we're clear about what we're trying to do, if the batter bats well, he bats well. There's not much that we can do. They're also allowed to play well. That's why the international batters. The games, the two games now have gone down to the wire. I guess it's been has been an incredible experience. Obviously, it would have been nice to finish the game a lot more clinically today, but I think it gives us an opportunity and a bit of a learning curve for us out there to always believe that game is never over. It can always turn against you.